Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Scorpio Water Sign, this is 2022 yearly reading and this is general. May or may not resonate to everyone. So take what resonates and leave the rest. So let's see what are the blessings and messages for you. Scorpio Water Sign. Some of you are dealing with Leo, the Sun, Six of Swords, Nine of Swords, King of Cups, and Ten of Swords. The first card, Queen of Wands. So in 2022, you will find your power and you will find your passion, Scorpio. And you will take action towards your goal here. Yes, in 2022. And you will take your power back. Because you don't want to give your power to anyone. So that's why you want to take your power back. And you will have a lot of passion towards your goals and towards your person or towards your relationship. You are a very passionate person. And Page of Swords. You have so many ideas in your mind. Always ideas are running in your mind. Yes, I can do that. I can do this like that. You have so many ideas. In 2022, maybe you will put your ideas into actions. And you have vision. Definitely you have large vision towards your goals or towards your ideas. And you will learn some new skills also in 2022. For some, you will learn some new skill or some of you will do post-graduation like that. So extension of studies or you will learn new skills or you will put your ideas into actions and strength. So in 2022, you will become like this person, very, very strong emotionally because in your journey, you will see a lot of things and after you will throw all of this, then you will become like this. Yes, emotionally very, very, very strong person. So you have no fear about anything. After the transformation, after the transition period, you will become like this. Yes. Now you have all the strength and courage to deal with your problems with ease and grace. Yes. So you will face any challenges and you will solve them with grace. That is the beauty here. So under the deck, the Sun, Six of Swords, Nine of Swords and King of Cups. Yes, you are a very emotional person. Maybe someone new is entering in your life and to offer their cup of love to you. And in 2022, yeah, definitely there will be some ups and downs emotionally, especially, but you will overcome all those because then you will become like this. Definitely you will find your place and you will achieve your goal. And then there is success, abundance. You have all resources you need to create anything, definitely, because universe has your back. Definitely you will find your happiness in 2022. And you will focus on yourself. You will give definitely if you are not focusing on yourself, this is the message for you. You have to focus on yourself. You have to focus on your happiness. And a lot of big shift, positive shift is coming for you, Scorpio. So let's see some more blessings and messages for you. Again, Nine of Swords. Something is disturbing you or something will disturb you. Two of Wands, Four of Cups, Emperor and Chariot. Even though something will disturb you, but you will take your power back, or you will took your power back here because Queen of Wands is here. Definitely, no matter what is going in your life in 2022, you will overcome. Definitely, you will overcome with grace. Maybe you're not showing your emotions to anybody. And Knight of Wands, yes, you will back to your power and you will focus on your goal. And you have a lot of passion towards your goal. Knight of Wands. Maybe someone, a brand new is entering in your life with a lot of passion here. Yeah. And King of Swords. Sometimes maybe you decided to cut off someone from your life because you don't want any bullshit in your life. In 2022, maybe you will cut off toxic people from your life without any clue. Yes. And King of Swords. Maybe sometimes you will take your power back and you will set boundaries to the people. And you will use your logical mind than heart, because you are very emotional person. In 2022, you will use your mind. And under the deck, Two of Wands, maybe you have to make some choice. You have to make some decision in 2022 and you are very close to achieving your goal. And Four of Cups. Yeah, sometimes even though you are fully content, sometimes you are feeling bored. Sometimes you are feeling like going nowhere. But it is all about the journey or transition period. And the Emperor, you know how to control your emotions and you will learn, or if you don't know, you will learn in 2022. Then you will take level head decisions. Then you will move forward in your life. Yes, Chariot, definitely you will take right path. Yeah, in your journey, there will be some ups and downs, but you will take higher road and you will just focus on your goal and you will move forward. Yes. See, Queen of Pentacles. You are a sharing and caring person and you will focus on your goals. So let's see some messages about your relationship or love. So some of you, if you are in separation in 2021 with your person, there will be reconciliation. If you are not in separation, definitely this relationship is going to be next level. Maybe you both will marry, because Queen of Cups, Ace of Cups and the Sun. So those who are in separation, definitely there will be reconciliation. There is a higher chance. So those who are in relationship, it is going to be next level. Maybe right now for some, you are in argument, you are in difference, you are in some fighting with your person. It is going to be okay, because Ace of Cups, you both love each other. There is a lot of love between you and your person, because Queen of Cups and Ace of Cups. Yeah, sometimes you will fight, but you will back together again, because you both happy with each other and you both want each other. This is mutual. Yes. And love between you and your person is overflowing. Definitely this person do love you. Queen of Cups. Definitely this person have a lot of love for you. So let's see some messages from Moon Oracle deck for you. And I think for some you have options also. Some brand new is entering in your life. Conclusions are within reach. Full moon eclipse. Full moon eclipse is very, very crucial for you. And work through your fears. New moon in Scorpio. Some of you are dealing with Scorpio. So if you have any fears in 2022, you have to work through your fears and you have to overcome. And another message. A win-win outcome is forecast. Full moon in Libra. Some of you are dealing with Libra. A win-win outcome is your forecast. And under the deck, look at the bigger picture of full moon in Sagittarius. There is something big is coming towards you. Always dream big. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Thank you.